remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one. Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
I'm taking something with you, Pew. God, Carlos. Hold on.
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
Oh, okay. I'm not gonna cry or anything. Poor meat cube thing. Companion cube, that's what it's called.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Okay, guys, alright, I'm about to tell you exactly what she said. She said, kittens are adorable. And you are ugly. Not you guys. Hold on.
if I can get it.
But why is... You know, ow! That person right there. Not you guys. Oh, it's that. Okay. Q. Chompy jump. Oh, wait. What the? Wait, press E. You should drop. Do. And do. 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 Which is pretty good for, I think, I don't know. After I finish this though, like, I think I might actually make Portal 1 videos, which is kind of strange that I'm doing this one first, but yeah, goodbye, I'll see you guys next time.
Bye!